Hi, I'm Jimmy. I'm the pastor here at Overland Park Community Church, and that just means I get to lead a great team, and a lot of times I get credit for all that they do. I love this church. I came here in 2011. The church had about 25 people and was dying a real slow death, so we gave it a funeral, closed it down, relaunched it in 2012, and have been investing in people one person at a time, really in discipleship. Seeing lives transformed is what we're about. We're not about building the ministry on the preacher and his personality. We're not about building the ministry on worship. We believe both of those are extremely important, but our heart beats for discipleship because Jesus said that's what we're supposed to be doing. So we really like to see people transformed and see the gospel take a hold of someone to where they too become a disciple that goes and makes disciples instead of the staff being the only ones who are involved in the game, if you will. We like to see people become ministers of the gospel, taking that mission of what Jesus said to go therefore and make disciples, taking it seriously. And so that's what we're about here at OPCC. I have 5 kids. I have a sophomore, junior, and a senior at Blue Valley West. The sophomore is a girl, my oldest daughter, and then I have 2 boys, are the oldest, Joel and Jonah. So Faith, Joel, and Jonah are in high school. And then at Lakewood, I have Zoe as a 6th grader and Caitlin as a 7th grader. We are invested in the school system for sure, because we have a lot of kids in it. And I've been married to my wife, Abby, for 24 years now, and we have a wonderful marriage, have a wonderful home life, love the outdoors, and I love what the Lord is doing at OPCC. We've recently been able to invest in our kids' ministry, do an incredible remodel down in our basement, and we're excited about investing in the lives of kids here at OPCC. And what's big in the near future for us is a renovation outside, which is really going to put us on the map. A lot of people don't know we're here because the church has been here before Overland Park was, and it sort of just got gobbled up. And we have a renovation planned outside that really is going to start to tell the story to the community of what the Lord is doing on the inside of the church. And so we would love for you to come and be a part of that and let the Lord begin to write your story and what it looks like for you to be part of the spiritual family here at OPCC. I hope you come, and I hope afterwards, like, we're not a mega church, so you'll be able to meet me, and I can't wait to shake your hand or right now give you a fist bump.